Data recording. Sequence complete. Process successful.
Of the grapple beam is authorized. Get to Anthony and cover him.
Thank you. Whew.
That was ugly. Thanks, Princess. So, you get called out here too?
Called?
Commander gave us a new directive to move as a unit. Our gather point was a navigation booth near here, but when no one showed, I figured I'd just take a look around. That's when I got jumped by those things you just saw.
What was your unit directive? I'm tracking that monster.
We were heading to the geothermal power plant to open the magma eruption port. Gotta restore the power in this place so I can see that pretty face of yours. Yeah, it seemed a little excessive to send the whole unit to do it, but he's the commander. He must have had a reason. So, Samus, how you feeling about the commander, huh?
Has arrived at the drive unit.
Ian, be careful out there. I know this is a routine fix, but don't let your guard down. There were 300 people on board. Their lives are in your hands.
Roger that.
Commander! The drive unit's going critical!
The unit is overheating beyond our estimates, sir!
Ian!
Commander Malkovich, unit meltdown imminent. It's going to explode.
Prepare to disengage the drive unit immediately.
But Ian's still inside.
Adam, I can reach him. Give me the order, please.
Lock and secure the shielding doors now.
Adam, wait. There's still time. I can make it. Please let me go. I mean, that's Ian. That's your little brother out there!
We're out of time, sir!
Adam, please, let me go. You have to trust me. Just give me a chance!
Commence drive unit disposal immediately. That's an order.
Adam was right. If we had waited any longer, it would have meant the end of those we had come to rescue, and the end of us as well. I knew that, but...
At the very least, you wouldn't be standing here now. That's what the commander was most scared of.
I was childish. No one should have to make the choice that Adam did, and yet all I could do was question his authority and make things more difficult.
Hey, you were just a pup then, and the commander knows it. Look, forget it. Sorry for hitting a nerve. We better get going anyhow. Man. Did something like that happen now? Best just forget about it. I'm out.
I knew the question Anthony was suppressing, and I knew the answer. If something like that happened again, I would hold fast to that glimmer of hope and try for redemption. That's who I am.